Police are also investigating what caused a man to lose control of his Maserati in Wynnefield overnight. The crash happened on the 5600 block of Overbrook Avenue at around 1:30 this morning. Police say the driver took out a utility pole and that caused another pole to topple over. The driver suffered a minor injury.